Hello all, welcome to DIY series with Dr. Gauri. So last week we had done onions in hair care and this is the part 2 of the last week which I told it will be continued. So this is onions in skin care. So let us do the simple DIY recipes with the home ingredients what we have. So what I'm doing for the first recipe is I'm taking onion juice, then muleti powder and honey. Okay, so this is my first recipe. So in which this is basically for pigmentation, dark spots and for uneven skin tone. Okay, so let us begin with mixing this ingredient. So let me take the dry ingredient first. So here the dry ingredient is muleti powder, which is also called as licorice powder. Okay, so I'm taking a tablespoon of licorice powder, to which I will add half a teaspoon of honey, okay, and to which we will add onion juice, like a spoonful of it. Okay, so this onion basically are rich in vitamin A, C and E. Okay, that's why they are very effective against this dark spots and all. It also prevents us from harmful UV radiations. So mix. So once you have mixed, keep this aside for about 5 minutes, okay, and post 5 minutes you apply it on the face. Yeah, the smell of onion is little stronger, but so if you want you can add essential oil, a drop of it, which I told which is optional. So I'll just add here 2 drops of lavender essential oil. Okay, keep this aside for 2 minutes and then you start applying. Now the next recipe is basically for people who have acne prone skin, who have breakouts very often, and also for acne scars. Okay, so here I'm going to take onion juice. Along with onion juice I'm taking neem powder and turmeric powder. I'll take a pinch of turmeric powder, and again I will add lavender essential oil to it. So onion juice is basically antiseptic, antibacterial and anti-inflammatory. So it helps to reduce the inflammation and also helps to heal the acne and acne scars. So I'm taking tablespoon of neem powder, to which I'm adding pinch of turmeric. Okay, mix this well first. Okay, then I'll add to this onion juice. Again mix. See, any face mask which you make, you have to mix it, keep it aside for about 5 minutes, let it activate and then apply it. Okay, and when you are applying, don't forget to do a patch test. So patch test is normally you can do it behind the wrist, or you can just apply backside of your ear. Apply a small quantity, just see if you're getting any itching or irritation. If you don't have any of it, then just simply go ahead and apply it. Okay, so see here, this is properly mixed. So you can apply this wherever you have acne. Okay, I'm just showing you, see the lovely color because of neem, and it is very cold also. Okay, so this is our face pack for people who have acne and acne scars. Okay, so this will help to reduce the inflammation. And the first one which I showed you was for dark spots and pigmentation. So basically we used muleti powder, which is also called as licorice powder, honey, lavender essential oil and onion juice. Okay, so this you can apply it on the whole face, and again do a patch test before you apply. So it is somewhat like this. Okay, yeah, so do try this and let me know your feedback. And tomorrow I'm having this workshop for whipped soaps. Okay, so I must you must have seen some videos which I had posted like in 2-3 days about this whipped soap. So they are very nice. It is for face and for body both. Okay, so the workshop is tomorrow at 10:45 to 12:45. So where I'm going to show you like 3 types of whipped soaps, but you can make as many types possible as per the skin types. Okay, so yeah, thank you for joining, and I'll see you all very soon. Thank you. Bye.